Hello friends, welcome to Sana's Kitchen. I'm Ritvika. Today I'm going to show you how to prepare apple alwa. First, heat 1 teaspoon ghee. Once the ghee is heated, add dry grapes. Here I've taken 1 teaspoon of dry grapes. You can add how much ever you want. Now mix it till the grapes puffs up. Once it's done, transfer it into a bowl and keep aside. Now add 1.5 apple, peeled and pureed. So please note that you keep your gas switched off whenever you are doing this, because otherwise it will get splattered. So now switch on the gas. Now saute this puree till it becomes thick. The water content will get evaporated. See, the puree has become thick. Now add 1/4 cup sugar. You can add 1/2 cup if you want it to be more sweeter. Now saute it. The sugar has diluted the mixture. Now keep on stirring. Now add 1/4 teaspoon cardamom. Here I have crushed it. You can powder it and add. Now saute it nicely. See, whenever you prepare a halwa, use a non-stick pan. Now add 1 teaspoon of ghee. To prepare this halwa, we require approximately 4 spoons of ghee. So now keep on stirring. In the middle you add little by little ghee. You keep on stirring till it becomes thick and stop sticking to the pan. See, here the halwa has started to become thick. Now add 1 teaspoon of ghee again and mix it well. You have to keep on mixing it till it becomes thick. See, here halwa has become thicker and has stopped sticking to the pan. Now it's ready. Switch off the gas. I have garnished the halwa with fried dry grapes. Tasty Diwali special apple halwa is ready. If you like my recipe, please subscribe my channel. Try this recipe at your home. Thank you.